They're talking about Taliban celebrating 2 years of getting their power back. Look at that. Oh, something down too far. Look, they're celebrating it, driving around U.S. military vehicles that our tax dollars paid for, and Joe Biden let them get their hands on. Man, fuck Joe Biden.